It is time to adapt.
Time to adapt the way we think of inclusivity.
Time to adapt how we define inclusivity.
So that inclusivity includes people with disabilities. This is the Adaptive Fashion Revolution. But this revolution is more than just adaptive clothing.
It's about adapting our attitudes.
The way we view fashion, the way we view beauty.
Adapting the way we view ourselves.
And feeling like we have truly been seen.
On billboards and in magazines, on Fashion Week runways, and in your feed.
It's about creating a future that is truly inclusive.
A future where fashion and self-expression
are possible for everybody.
While we have made great progress, this is just the beginning.
Help Runway of Dreams create an adaptive and inclusive future
by joining the campaign for inclusion at runwayofdreams.org.
Good evening, everyone, and please welcome to the stage, Mindy Shire.
Closing out the week. I'm so excited to be here again. I'm Mindy Shire. I'm the founder of Runway of Dreams, as well as the CEO and founder of Gamut Management, which is the first consulting and talent management company exclusively for people with disabilities. But tonight is about the Runway of Dreams. Because I have friends in the audience with vision loss, I'm going to do what's called a visual description. So again, I'm Mindy Shire. I am a almost 52-year-old white woman with red long hair. I'm wearing a ridiculous dress. Lots of print, lots of flowers, and I'm so excited to be here. And to my left is our amazing interpreter, who is from Flamingo Interpreting, because we don't go anywhere without an interpreter, who is a male with dark hair wearing a black shirt and black pants. So I'm often asked, why? Why did you start Runway of Dreams? And why you? I'm not really sure of the why me, but I know that I am really lucky that it was me. My why started 18 years ago when my son Oliver was born with a rare form of muscular dystrophy. As a fashion designer by trade, when my son came home and said, "Mom, I want to wear jeans," and there were none available, with buttons and zippers and things that he could not do, as a daily reminder of the fact that not only did he have a disability, but he needed to dress because he had a disability, and that meant sweatpants. So my why started that day, when I was going to make sure that my son was wearing jeans like everybody else got to do. But then that why grew, because I realized and learned that 1.8 billion people have a disability on our planet. It is the only minority, as the largest minority, but the only minority that every single one of us could be a part of at any point in our life. So my why grew. And it grew because, as a fashion designer, I decided that I needed the industry to find their why, to understand that this is a population that needs to be included. So in 2016, my why was answered by Gary Sheinbaum, who was the former CEO of Tommy Hilfiger, and we made fashion history by launching the first ever mainstream adaptive clothing line with Tommy. Now, here we are in 2023, and the fact is that we have 10 mainstream brands on our runway. Extraordinary. These brands have learned their why. They believe in the why. They are putting money into the why, because adaptive is the newest category in the fashion industry. So tonight, you will see looks from luxury to lingerie. And I am going to count on my fingers because we have so many brands, I don't want to miss any. So our presenting sponsor, Zappos. Yes. Target, Kohl, JCPenney, Stride Rite, Steve Madden, French Toast, Adidas, and for the very first time, making its world debut is Victoria's Secret Adaptive. And they chose our runway to debut. Our runway. That is the power of this runway. So tonight, I have 77 reasons why we need to make change happen. And they are about to come down this runway. And I cannot wait for you to see them all. But before we get started, of course, I have tremendous gratitude for the Runway of Dreams team, who really makes this all happen, to our board members, to all of our sponsors, to all the companies that make this magic happen behind the scenes, Revolution Marketing, the Status Quo, the Hair for Humanity, I hope I'm not missing anybody, and of course Star Media, who is filming all of this today. So I'm really excited to bring out an incredible man who changed the why to why not. He said to the NFL, why not a NFL football player with a limb difference? And this is Shaquem Griffin, former Seattle Seahawks NFL player. Shaquem!
Hey, what's up, Mindy? I know I'm a little late, but I'm on my way. I promise you I'm coming. I'm over here at Neiman Marcus getting my adaptive alterations done. You know they gotta get my swag right. So I'm telling you, I'm on my way. I'm coming up fast.
Acting brand new, I'm a new brand. Yeah. I don't ever rest, but I do be moving mountains. I don't fit in, baby, just look at my outfit. 100 different colors and still be looking astounding. Tell them it
ain't. Coming to you now, checking out Neiman Marcus. Everybody come in different shapes and sizes and also abilities. But Neiman Marcus and their adaptive tailoring can always make a perfect fit for me and also you.
You tell me what you prefer.
Oh, I definitely want the magnetic snaps. Snap all at once.
You got it. We can do that.
Listen, I tell you, bad man. You a bad man. I can't believe how fast we was able to do this, especially with all the adaptive tailoring. Runway of Dreams. I'm coming, baby. You better be ready.
Brooklyn, I'm here.
Brooklyn, what's good? How are we feeling tonight? I want to say welcome to Runway of Dreams, a fashion revolution of 2023 at New York Fashion Week. I'm your host for tonight, Shaquem Griffin. Now, let me tell you a little bit about myself before we get this thing kicked off and started. I was born with amniotic band syndrome, which led me to having my hand amputated at the age of 4. But that didn't stop me from dreaming. That didn't stop me from believing. When I was growing up, I always wanted to be an NFL player. But through obstacles, I was always told that it was impossible. Well, look at me now. I wouldn't be on this stage if it was impossible. And I'm so thankful to be a part of Runway of Dreams because tonight, they are making dreams come true. And I also want to say, let me take me a second. Y'all check out this outfit. I'm feeling good, so I must be looking good, but you tell me. Shout out to Neiman Marcus for making this a suit adapted and tailored just for me. And I also want to say thank you for all of you being here, whether in this room or via live stream. You being here tonight shows that you care and is committed to making a change in the fashion and in beauty industry. I also want to thank you for celebrating inclusion for people with disabilities and making this night a priority. I had the pleasure of being a part of the spring campaign for inclusion for a Runway of Dreams and just so amazed of how far they have come in terms of adaptive and universally designed clothing. Everything happened so fast. All of this started in 2014. Can we get a hands for that? We also have 70 plus models here tonight with different disabilities representing each age group and ethnicities and different clothing needs. But let me take a moment. Let's all take a moment and celebrate that we now have 11 mainstream brands here tonight in New York Fashion Week stage. I can tell you one thing. Ooh, y'all in for a show tonight. We are Fashion Revolution. So for those of you watching, I see you over there. Make sure to share, like, and donate, and make sure we celebrate this monumental moment here tonight because we all a part of it. And with no further ado, please help me in welcoming to the stage Runway of Dreams Board of Trustee member Gary Shaquem.
Podium? Nah. All right. Anyway, it is so great to be here. The energy, the vibe in this Brooklyn cool venue. Wow, so cool. I just wanted to kind of share with all of you a little bit. Mindy touched on it, but the backstory, how this all started. So I got a call from one of my licensee partners who had the kids, our Tommy Hilfiger license for kids. And he called me, he said, Gary, there's this woman who is wildly passionate about inclusivity for people with disabilities in the fashion business. And I was, and he said, and she's been talking to all kinds of people, but no one has yet really, really taken it seriously. And I said, Mark, get a meeting. Let's get a meeting going. So sure enough, Mindy comes over to my office at Tommy Hilfiger with an entourage. I mean, it was a pretty big group, very impressive. And I had some of my senior leaders in anticipation of it being a productive meeting. I had my design, sourcing, and merchants sitting in the meeting with me. All great people who all care about doing the right thing. And Mindy had a very well-prepared speech, or pitch, I should say, probably about a 45-minute kind of thing, and she started off just explaining, which I didn't really know at the time, I know a lot more now, that people with disabilities, as we've said, is the biggest minority in the world, and they've been ignored. They've been not underserved, they just haven't been served by the fashion industry. That's crazy, right? So I'm listening to that. Already she kind of had me at hello, and then she told me the story about Oliver, and which she just told you guys, so I won't repeat it, but, and Oliver is here, and he's an amazing young man. Oliver's in the house. He flew in from Tulane from New Orleans to be here, which is incredible, and he's such an inspiration. So anyway, I'm listening to this, and I said, Mindy, okay, you know what? We're in. We're going to do this. We're going to lead a movement. We're going to do this together. It is so the right thing to do, and it's no one's doing it. I can't even believe that. So right after that, we partnered up with the kids' business and did a line for our Tommy Hilfiger e-com site. And we created this Tommy Adaptive tab, and it was children's only. So Mindy was in our offices working very closely with us on the kind of just all the modifications and the adaptations and just the styling and so on. And she was up in a studio doing a big fashion shoot so that we could put all these models on Tommy.com for the first time ever and lead this thing. And she said, Gary, you gotta come up. Just come up and take a look. And I was in the middle of meeting and said, all right. And I zoomed up and I walked in and the look on all of these parents and these kids' faces just literally blew me away. It was a very emotional moment to see these kids who have never been able to dress independently, to have this confidence in their eye, this feeling like they care about me, we're not being left behind. It was really an incredible moment for me. It was very emotional. The parents, the kids, the whole thing. So I went home that night and I couldn't stop thinking about it. The next day I came in, I said, Mindy, we need to do men's, women's, kids, accessories. Like, we've got to really go after this, but it's going to require putting a business plan together and selling it to the CEO of PVH and the CFO. So we put a plan together. We were very excited. We go in, and basically, Manny Chirico, who was the CEO of PVH at the time, he looked at me and goes, Garrett, you're trying way too hard. Kind of with Mindy when she was presenting to me. And within literally like 10, 15 minutes, he's like, we love it. And again, it aligns so much with the PVH values because we really do care about not just selling clothes, but giving back. It's more than just, you know, kind of ringing up the numbers. And so so that was terrific. He said, but one thing, you got to bring in Boston Consulting Group to validate that there's really a model here, which we did. They were blown away. A white space, nobody's doing it, huge population underserved, you know, and so to them, they validated it. So right away, we went to work, we built a team, we invested quite a bit of resources, and the way it really started was, let's really get into the heads of this community, because what do we really know? You know, unless you're living with a disability and you're in a family and going through all of those things. So we did focus groups, significant focus group work. We actually created a community site where we sent over 300 styles out to people with disabilities and said, communicate with each other on the site, give us feedback. We want to learn because there's so much complexity to this world with all the various disabilities, from cognitive to limb differences to being in a wheelchair. I mean, so many can go on and on. So how do you figure this out? How do you develop the right clothes? What are those modifications that you need to do? And so we learned so much. My tech teams and design teams and sourcing teams went at it hard. We are developing, Magnus, do I have to go?
I was just gonna tell you, they are dying backstage.
Okay, they're dying. So very quickly, all that went very, very well. And you know, it's just amazing to me to now be here. It was one brand with 20 models coming down the runway. I always said we were gonna lead this movement and it's untapped. And now we have over 10 brands coming down the runway, over 70 models, as they said, and it's really just the beginning. So on behalf of the foundation and all of us, we're so thankful to have you here. Hopefully you'll think about, you know, supporting, continuing to support and donating. We love you all for being here. I think you're gonna have an amazing night. Enjoy, thank you.
New York Fashion Week, how we doing? Let's give it up for One Way of Dreams and all their incredible partners here tonight. And for those of you watching, wherever you are, make sure to share, like, and donate, and let's keep up this momentum for this foundation and all of its incredible things that it's doing. Now, please, help me welcome to the stage Board of Trustee member Don Roberson to present this year's foundation's 2023 scholarship.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're the man. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
The future of inclusion in fashion needs young creatives to be transforming us and brainstorming. So every year, the Runway of Dreams Foundation honors such visionaries who focus their studies on adaptive and universally designed fashion solutions. We partnered with the Fashion Scholarship Fund to present Kennedy Obermeyer with a scholarship for her incredible case study designing a line of adaptive clothing for Abercrombie & Fitch. So, if we can get Kennedy out, we'd love to give her one of our awards. Good job. Thank you. Come on, we got a photo. Right here. Where's that photo? Good job. One of the parts about Runway of Dreams that we as a board believe in is how excited we are about doing some of these awards. And we have one more, the Jordan Fund. Founded by John and Kelly Olrode in 2003, was inspired by their daughter, Jordan, who was born with a large chromosome disorder in August of 2000. The fund's mission is to provide support to children with special needs in their business. The foundations partnered this year to create an award for a high school senior, or in this case, a sophomore in college, a freshman, when if she got the award, for the student's adaptive design and effort to benefit children with permanent and substantial disabilities. The recipient had to have a grade point of 3 or above. So this award is being presented to Ella Olson for her creation of Interactive, a line of children's adaptive clothing. So Ella, come out and accept.
Please welcome to the stage Target's Senior Director of Technical Engineering Capabilities, Amy Keitinger, and Target's Technical Director of Technical Design, Mary Anderson.
They're clapping for us. Nice, thank you. Mary and I are so excited and honored to be here tonight to present the 2023 Inspirational Achievement Award to our friend Billy Price. Billy partnered with his friend Darren Donaldson to create Billy Footwear, a brand of shoes designed to be fashionable, functional, and that allow for independent dressing, something that Billy had been longing for after his injury.
Billy Footwear incorporates zippers that go along the side of the shoes and around the toe, to open and fold over completely so that the wearer can place their foot on the footbed unobstructed. With a tug of the zipper pull, the shoe closes and secures over the top of the foot. In just a few years, he has brought universally designed shoes to major retailers across the world and to the Runway of Dreams show since 2018. We are so proud to call him a partner of Target, but more importantly, a friend. Billy Price, everyone.
Wow, I hope I can keep it together. This is absolutely incredible. You know, in a month it'll be 27 years since I broke my neck from a 3-story headfirst fall to concrete. And I can still vividly feel the emotion. I remember my accident took me mentally to a very dark place, and it was tough. But through the support of so many, all who believed in me and saw potential in me before I saw it in myself, they helped me make a choice. They helped me choose to change my mindset and see the bigger picture. They helped me change that why me into why not me. Instead of being mentally imprisoned by focusing on what I had lost, I was able to embrace what I still had, which was life. A life worth living, and slowly, inch by inch, I was able to move forward on a new path as a person with a disability. And in my wildest dreams, I never could have possibly imagined. That path would lead me here today, on stage, in front of countless impactful, influential, and transformational leaders. It is so surreal. Inclusion. Inclusion is such a powerful thing. It reminds us of the strength we gain from embracing differences. It teaches us that every individual, regardless of ability, deserves an equal opportunity to shine, to be seen, and to be heard. And what better platform to express and showcase this message than through the world of fashion? It is such an honor to participate in an inclusive space. The demand is so high, which is why we are all here. We are here to rise together and make a difference. Our brand, Billy Footwear, it started with one pair of shoes for myself. Now, we are north of 1 million pairs sold. And the part that gets me is similar to 27 years ago. It's because of the support of so many. So on behalf of the Billy brand, I thank you tremendously for this award and this incredible moment in time. It truly means a lot. Thank you.
Please welcome to the stage Kohl's Vice President of Women's Design, Kristen Rieberg, who will be presenting the Pioneer of Change Award.
I don't think they're queuing.
Good evening, and I am incredibly thrilled to be here tonight to present the Pioneer of Change Award to the Zappos team. Scott and Dana, your teams have done what your teams have done to champion the growth of adaptive and universally designed apparel and footwear is truly incredible. In 2014, a Zappos employee received a customer call from a grandmother whose grandson could not tie his shoes. He had autism, and he could not tie his shoelaces. And from there, a movement was sparked. In research and education, the investment was partaken to create a team dedicated to create the best adaptive clothing and footwear solutions available to their customers, exemplifying what it means to truly be inclusive. Please join me in welcoming the CEO of Zappos, Scott Schaefer, and the business management developer, Dana Zumbo.
Hi, everyone. It's so great to be here tonight. Before we get started, how about one more hand of applause for Billy Price? Over 1 million pairs sold. Amazing. Like, it's just, I just want to take that second and celebrate Billy. It is incredible. So at Zappos, we have a word that we use that sums up something incredible. And that word is wow. And I am wowed by all of you here tonight and all of the amazing models that we're gonna see come across this stage. It's humbling to be able to be up here and accept the Pioneer of Change Award, as I know all of the passion and hard work that our Zappos team and our Zappos Adaptive team have put in to make us be able to be here today. And really even beyond that, to further our mission of providing inclusive product into the fashion industry, you know, through functional and fashionable product that we sell on Zappos.com. Everyone deserves to have choices in what they wear. Our shoes and our clothing, it's not just something that we throw on just willy-nilly. They're meaningful. It's something that helps express who we are as an individual, our true external expression of our true self. And I'm really wowed by some amazing, amazing partners, such as Billy Footwear, Sorel, and Crocs, who continue to innovate in this space and provide amazing choices in footwear.
And we're so fortunate at Zappos to get to work with our brand partners and the disability community to develop universal options together. We do this through listening to feedback and personal experiences, and really listening was the reason we got started in, back in 2014 with that one customer call. And just 4 years later, in 2018, we partnered with Runway of Dreams, who share the mission of supporting and bringing disability inclusion to the fashion industry. 2023 marks our 6 years being up here on stage with the Runway of Dreams team. We're also proud to support the Runway of Dreams College Club programs that encourage disability inclusion on college campuses. The mission to help provide more universal products to our customers and community at large keeps us going. And it's moments like this tonight with all of you that really keep us motivated and continue doing what we're doing, because we know there's so much more work to be done.
So thank you everyone for being here. Thank you, Runway of Dreams, for hosting this amazing show and for honoring us with this award. It's just, it is a wow. It's a huge wow for us. And now really, enough of us. Let's get on with this incredible show.
Brooklyn, I'm back. Now let's give it up for all the award nominees here tonight. Now, for the moment we all been waiting for, we have our models backstage and they can hear all of you. I mean all of you. So let's feed them that energy and let's get them going. Now my coaches always tell me, when you look good, you feel good. So I'm gonna point to this side and I want you to say, look good. We got that? And I'm gonna point to this side and I want you to say, feel good. You got that? Here we go. It's a fashion revolution. Let's go.
Hey, I'm Jay Manuel. I'm 27 years old.
I'm Jessica Frew. I'm 22 years old.
Chris Rudin. I'm 32, and I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
Kier Christie, and I'm from Ewing, New Jersey.
I'm Jillian. I'm 28 years old, and I live in New York City.
It's Maria DeLee Santiago. I'm 28 years old.
Hi, I'm Robert Rodriguez.
Monica Myers.
My name is Mia. I'm Srubli.
I'm Avia.
Paige Fraser Hoffman.
Kanya Sesser.
Tiffany Geigel.
Kayla Stuch.
This is my son, Henry.
Dustin Ginelli.
Caitlin Connor.
Cyan Centeno Bloom.
I'm Kia Marie Brazil.
This is Grayson. She's 12.
My name is Lachi.
My name is Leah Jezalea.
And this is my daughter, Parimala. How old are you?
14.
You are 14.
You know that I feel good.
My story.
Where do I begin?
I'm a USA paratriathlete. I also play on Team USA for amputee soccer.
I'm a recording artist, touring performer.
I was Miss Maryland 2015.
I'm an actress, and I dream of opening opportunities for other nonverbal actors.
I have a podcast where I talk about living in a world that was not necessarily designed for us.
I'm a professional skateboarder.
My prosthetic is pretty light. I can run, I can walk, all of that.
I wanted them to see more than just my limbs missing. So I decided to pick up modeling and give them something to see.
My style is definitely old money, like classic looks and just looking very professional.
Dressing up punk rock sometimes.
Right now my go-to is cute streetwear.
I like a athletic fit, tighter fit.
Fashion's important to me because it's a very individual thing.
It really allows me to show my personality, and you get to see other people's personality in the clothing that they choose.
The material that you wear, the colors, the style, it has an effect on you personally.
I am a one-handed guy living in a two-handed world. People don't understand how hard it is to button up the top button. Now these brands, these adaptive brands, are changing the game for people like me.
She wears braces sometimes for her legs, so it's very hard to put on a pair of pants.
I used to have to wear a lot of kids' clothing that was very frilly and pink.
Adaptive fashion is something that really can change our life.
She wants to be more independent in her dressing.
And independence has been very difficult.
It can be hard to find stuff that actually fits, and when it's adaptive, you don't have to worry about it. They have the seams on the outside, it helps with sensory issues.
Jeans with the zippers, these clothes are so adorable.
Yeah, I want more shoes.
It felt more a part of me opposed to something that I was just wearing.
And what adaptive fashion does is it says, we don't want the burden of wearing the clothing to hinder someone from being able to express their best self.
People are looking at you, so you might as well dress good so they can see how good you look.
I'm gonna be wearing Zappos. I absolutely love this outfit. It's so my style, and it's super easy for me to put it over my hand as well.
It has a zipper, and it's far more easier than carrying a shoehorn.
Look how cool that is. You got it. Come on now, that is style.
This is what a 14-year-old wants to wear, and she gets to wear it.
It makes our lives so much easier. We go through a lot every day, so having clothing adapted for our bodies is an amazing thing.
I can't tell you how grateful I am to the designers that actually create accessible clothing lines. 15 brands here this year, it's incredible.
It makes us realize they're thinking about us when they design new clothing.
We need this stuff, and that's what we love so much about Runway of Dreams.
It's my first runway.
I'm really excited to be representing French Toast tonight on the runway.
A lot of people, maybe it's their first experience of seeing disabled people in this way.
And we have our own space, just shine bright and be beautiful.
I want to show the audience and the world that nothing is impossible.
Strut your stuff and show yourself.
It's just wild. I'm so grateful and excited, and I'm probably definitely gonna cry.
Runway of Dreams has focused on making fashion and clothing accessible to everyone, but they've done something more. They've made life accessible to everyone. So I will always be with Runway of Dreams.
Man, we're gonna move. We're gonna move mountains.
And this is like new. We're making history.
It's a fashion revolution, and I'm so proud to be a part of this.
Zappos, inclusion matters, and we're thrilled to bring more functional, fashionable products for all customers by helping to raise awareness for universal needs in the fashion industry. As fashion retailers, we believe it is our responsibility to provide options for everyone, giving them the opportunity to express themselves through footwear and clothing. Since 2014, Zappos Adaptive has been on a journey of learning and collaborating directly with the disability community to help provide more opportunities for diverse voices to be heard. It has been an absolute pleasure to collaborate with you in developing solutions for universal fashion needs. We have had the opportunity to work with models and influencers in the disability community to help bring products to this underserved population. We're so grateful to work side by side with brands that are providing revolutionary designs like easy on and off shoes, clothing, and accessories for every body. It is humbling to be part of changing the conversation around disability inclusion in the fashion industry. We know that there's a lot more work to be done, and we're honored to share this day with you. Thank you all for being part of the Zappos journey. Zappos Adaptive.
Hello, what's up? Nice to meet ya. I got something that I'd like to teach ya. I've been dripping that magic sauce, and they be staring like, who's the boss? Bonjour, hola, konnichiwa. And to the old say, au revoir. You've been waiting for a really long while. The time is now, don't turn it down. I got a feeling that you got a feeling that this is gonna be good. Say hello to the new world winner.
Hello, what's up? Nice to meet ya. I got something that I like to teach ya. I've been dripping that magic sauce, and they be staring like, who's the boss? Bonjour, hola, konnichiwa. And to the old say, au revoir.
watch out now, move out my way. Gonna get my hustle, getting out my trap, cause baby, I got bills to pay.
Got that glitter and gold. I won't stop until I light up the world. Shining bright as the sun. I'm a brand new dawn, and it's only begun. Clock's counting down, and there's no time to waste. Even on concrete, I'm still making waves. The minutes, the hours, I've waited for years. My moment's here. It's time for me.
How we doing? We feeling the juice back there, so please keep it up. And if y'all ready for some more, can I get a let's go? Ooh-wee! Can I get one more, please? Well, we coming for y'all then.
Show me how we do now, baby. Tell me what you got to lose now on it. To prove now, honey, how you wanna do it is right. No, no. You feel that rhythm, feel the groove within me. Don't you wanna break the rules now, baby? You got it, how you want it. Oh, no, no. Everybody wants to be the best in town.
twinkle, baby. It's that glitter, it's that glow. This the hat to make a song about it, just to let you know. This that don't stress, girl. This that go with the flow. At your best, best, girl. You know they already know. I just want to help you out on the ride to the top. Girl, you fly, you the dog. Let that glove, let's go. Everything touches gold.
It made me want to do my dance. We all having fun tonight, right? We all having fun? All these models are feeding off your energy. We got more juice left, right? Now, on the count of three, I want everybody to say, we want more. Ooh, y'all ready? I ain't even counting to three yet. I'm going to count to three. And I want to hear it again. Y'all so good. One, two, three. And for all of you who watching, make sure to share, post, donate, donate, donate. We going to give y'all more.
Not the rain. I'm feeling so fine, and that won't change. And I ain't worried about a thing, 'cause my soul you just can't drain. So I'm throwing all my worries away, and I'm saying hi to a brand new day. 'Cause I just wanna feel good. Summertime feeling, I wanna clap my hands. Whatever it is, let's celebrate. Let's pour that tall glass of lemonade. So I'm throwing all my worries away, and I'm saying hi to a brand new day. 'Cause I just wanna feel good. I just wanna
Representation matters. To be able to see disabled women wear something that is purposeful is beautiful.
My name is Mindy Shire. I am the CEO of Gamut Management. We are a consulting and talent management company exclusively representing people with disabilities, and we have been lucky enough to be working with Victoria's Secret and Pink for the past year, as it was really important for the team at Victoria's Secret to understand who this woman was and why she needed this product. They went on a journey of listening, learning, and then developing.
And now, debuting on our Runway of Dreams, Victoria's Secret and Pink Adaptive Intimates. Let's go! Everyone, please welcome Ali Gabriel, the Wizard of OG, performing the global debut of Life is a Runway, composed by Ali Gabriel and Cindy Maxine, exclusively for the Runway of Dreams Foundation.
Mm-hmm.
Runway of Dreams. What's up? Make some noise. So when I say go runway, y'all say, hey, hey. So go like this. Go runway, hey, 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 hey. Go runway, oh, let's go. Go runway. Go runway. Go runway. Go runway, go runway. Hey, listen. Yeah, I'm feeling so fly. Got my new kicks on and I'm jumping to the sky, yeah. Hey, oh me, oh my. So fresh, caught the eyes from all the passerbys, yeah. Hey, but I knew I would. Yeah, I just look so good. Hey, hey. Come on, hey. Pop the collar on my shirt, yeah, strut my stuff. Let me show it how it work, yeah. Huh. I'm so confident, look at where I've been, it's no accident, nah. I'm feeling good today, I guess that makes this world my stage. Hey, my stage. Hey! It's showtime. My life, is a runway, and I'll shine. No matter what this life throwing at me, I stand tall every day, cause my life is a runway. Hey, hey, come on, runway. Come on, go runway. Hey, go runway. Go runway, go runway. Go runway, go runway. Hey! Listen, can you see my swag? Got my big chains on and the flip back cap, yeah. I make the streets a show. I'ma make sure that everybody know, yeah. Hey, I'm feeling good today. I guess that makes this world my stage. Hey, my stage. Let's go. It's showtime. My life is a runway. And I'll shine. No matter what this life throwing at me, I stand tall every day. Cause my life is a runway. It's showtime. My life is a runway, and I'll shine. No matter what this life throwing at me, I stand tall every day, cause my life is a runway. Yeah! Make some noise! Yeah! My life is a runway. Yeah, my life is a runway, and I'm gonna shine, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my life is a runway. Oh, my life is a runway, and I'm gonna shine, yeah. Go runway, go runway. Go runway, go runway, go runway. Hey, hey, ha! Look how far I have come. It was pitch black, dark. I emerged as the sun. Incredible, unforgettable. I'm amazing. A bright star, supernova. Yeah, I'm blazing. My head's up. Got a star in my gaze. Cause my life is a runway. Let's go! Showtime! My life is a runway, and I'll shine. No matter what this life throwing at me, I'll stand tall every day, cause my life is a runway. Showtime! My life is a runway, and I'll shine.
No matter what this life throwing at me, I'll stand tall every day, cause my life is a runway.
Hey, make it up, give it up for Runway of Dreams.
Oh, my life is a runway. Oh, my life is a runway.
Come on.
Shine, yeah. Yeah, clap. My life is a runway. Oh, my life is a runway. And I'm gonna shine. My life is a runway.
Thank you very much. My name is Ali Gabriel. Woo!
Oh, you can keep singing.
My life is a runway. Go runway, go runway. Go runway, go runway.
Come on, come on.
Go runway, go runway. My life, is a runway. And I'll shine. No matter what this life throwing at me, I'll stand tall every day, cause my life is a runway. It's showtime. My life is a runway. And I'll shine. No matter what this life throwing at me, I stand tall every day, cause my life is a runway.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I'm so grateful.
And thank you to all of you. Wow. Let me just say a few words because I know you're going to take the show away. This is my first time here, and I can truly say the emotions in this room is so high. And y'all made it possible. And Mindy, thank you, because we wouldn't be here without you. So really appreciate you. Thank you for allowing me to be here.
Thank you. Hard to believe we've come to the end. But please stay and enjoy, meet these amazing models, have the best time, and most importantly, I really hope everybody in this room found their why. Thank you so much. It's time to adapt!